Happy Tulip Tuesday. This is the day we share timely tips for the Tulip Pro. Today, talking about how to wire a filler flower. If you've had basic floral design, this is a review. If not, maybe a little bit new. Just break down into smaller bits, cut the stems a little short, then using a 26 gauge wire, clutch wrap right at the top, three times around, bend it straight down, then using your tape, cover over the wire, straight down the edge, and to the bottom. Now you know how the pros do it.